Hello everyone, Namaste, Sasrikaal, and welcome to Madhuri Madhuriyam. I am Gayatri and today I am going to prepare sweet rice. We call it Parvannam in Telugu. Parvannam means it is something good on some festivals or any birthdays. We prepare it and we eat it as a good symbol. So for making sweet rice, the things we need are milk, jaggery, rice, ghee, cardamom powder, kismis, and cashew nuts. Yes, we first will roast the cashew nuts and kismis and put them aside. Let us start it. Let us put on the stove. Take some ghee in it. Let it heat little. Let us put some cashew nuts in it. We should fry them till they come to little brown color. Slowly they are getting brown. See, the cashew nuts are brown. Now we'll take them off. If necessary, we'll take some more ghee for kismis and we'll put the kismis in it. Kismis needs very less time to fry. So that's why we kept kismis second time. The kismis are also is over. Now we'll take them off. Now we put off the cashew nuts and kismis. Now we'll take milk. Mix it well till they come to boil. See, the milk has come to boil. Now we'll add rice to it. We'll let it boil with rice for some time. It's better if you cook the rice by adding more water, so that it will be more tasty. Slowly the milk will get closer, milk and rice will get closer, and this liquid state will go off. You should continuously stir it. So it got closer. Let's put the jaggery in it. Let us switch it off. Mix it well so that no lumps will be there. Let's put some cardamom powder. Mix it well. So we are getting this color. It's gonna be so tasty now. We'll add now the roasted cashews and kismis. We'll mix it well. Isn't it looking so tasty now? We got closer, it's finished now. We can see that. Now let us take this into the serving dish. We'll decorate it with some cashew nuts and kismis. Our sweet rice is ready and this is called Parvannam in Telugu. It will be so yummy, it's time for tasting. Yummy. So for today this is done. Now again we'll meet in next recipe, next tasty recipe. Bye, take care, have a nice day.